So hey folks, I feel like for good rotation, this urge just kicked over me and said, man, let's cook something up. So right here, you see about a cup and a half of flour. You see some garlic powder. You see some onion powder. And I'm about to add you the rest so you see how we're coming out of that. I want you to see how we're gonna get it right. We're gonna add some paprika. Let's get us some cornstarch. If you ever wonder, I'm more of a home cook, so I do it from the soul, baby. I want y'all to understand that I want to bring the best food out. We're going to mix that in.
We ain't
going to
add too much of this.
We're going to
get some salt.
Some white salt, some black pepper, top of sprinkles, not too much. Just give it a shake about.
I really want this to be delicious.
Add some milk. Hey. A little bit more milk. Give some mixing. Batter's getting mixed in, ladies and gentlemen. Now I'm about to give it a little bit more milk. Now I'm about to grab my chicken. Get it strained out really fast, folks.
So I had some chicken.
So I got me some wings over here. Get the rest of the water strained off. I'm gonna get them dumped right on in. Get all wet now. Now, get all mixing. Just get it right. More paprika. More flour. A little bit more cornstarch. One more hand mix. All right, let's go, folks. Let's take it straight to batter. Give it a little drop of oil, see where we at. Oh yeah, we're ready, folks. Without further ado, give them some space. Drop them into that oil. Take your time, don't rush this. You don't want to get popped by no oil. At the time, you want these to come out really crispy and delicious.
We're bringing you over here with these cutlets.
Now, I'm gonna stack them. These are more thicker, I cut them into twos. And now, take this to the table. Taking our time with it. Spread them out. Give it a flip. Move it over. Get it out of the way. Give it a flip. Beautiful color. Should I hit one? Cut it off. Stack it. Stack them up. And with these, I'm gonna keep it very simple. These right here, I'm gonna show you what we do. We're gonna unstack. Very simply, not too much, keep it light, we're gonna put on a sprinkle. We'll add some salt. Enjoy onion powder. Flip. Seasonings. Enjoy onion powder.
Then I'm gonna check this pan over here.
Now we're going to transfer a couple of these. Taking our time without burning ourselves. A little bit of oil, we add it. Some olive oil, we add it. We want to get these some sear on both sides. We're gonna let it take its time. Over here, we have a little bit of broccoli going. We're gonna see how this all combinates. It's a little loud, but we got the end of a fan on. Feet out.
Open that door for a bag.
Trying to heat up a little bit more. We want to get a nice pan sear on there.
Check out these wings that's coming about. Getting some golden on them. That's what we want. We want to get them to take the time. We like to fry them a little hard.
Keep a nice pan of sear on there.
Let it take its time. We're gonna check these wings. Got it coming along. Be careful. That oil. Gotta rush it.
Stay tuned, because how this is going to come together is going to be beautiful.
Get the seasonings. I mean, a little taste of Cajun. Not a lot at all.
If you notice, for this pork so far, I've kept it very simple, very plain. Just with some
garlic. Well, sorry, onion powder and salt. Not a lot. Give it a pan sear, give it a flip. Put it out. So again, show you guys. Add some olive oil. Get that olive oil spread about.
Then we bring the beautiful
with a little bit of salt, the onion powder. Get them pan seared up. So, getting the basting in and getting the good beans, flattening them out some, which is really going to help cook later. Gotta give these beans a flip. Don't want them to just cook dark on one side and not on the other. I don't want that to be the issue. Giving them a flip. Be careful, you don't want to remove your breading as you're flipping your wings, guys. So, heavy heat moderately up. See, I'm getting them all a flip at this point. You see how they're looking. I'm gonna turn the heat slightly up. So when I turn them up, I got the skewers.
You get a skewer to pass. I know that's funny, but
the skewer, and I'm gonna give these wings some coats. So with my skewers right here, again, very careful as I do so. Give them coats. Get up in that wing, release any extra unnecessary moisture, and not really disturb the breading.
Good thing of as we go, folks.
Lemon pepper.
eye.
Get ready to pull these wings out.
Looking good. Good heat. Being careful. I bring them up. Careful, as I said, not to remove the breading. And I have to drop some of this.
This over here. The only thing I'm going to add to these really fast is, let's keep it simple, folks. A little bit of salt.
A little bit of pepper. And my other black pepper, folks.
A little bit of black pepper. I'm gonna let these sit and rest. If I get the rest of the meal in order, turn this oil off. Now we're about to get these chops flipped. Beautiful. Look how these chops are coming. Yeah, they're looking pretty good over here on those wings. But now we're really about to get the bowl in order. Got that nice hot water. Right here I got me.
So right here I have me some water and some broccoli. I got my heat turned up for my chops in the back. Let them get some more pan sear to them. I'm gonna turn mine about front up some more. Get a bit more of a boil on it.
When that happens, get my cutting board over here.
If that gets to boiling, we're gonna check on these chops over here.
Chops get a good smoke on them. Beautiful heat going, folks. Give it a little bit more time, then I'm gonna bring these up to the next stage.
Up, up. Very nice. Turn the rear off. Back these. Put the clip in here. A little clip.
All right, turn that rear off. Tell you what I'm gonna do with these chops, folks.
Bring these over to the middle. Give me an adjust time as a spice. And so I'm gonna show you how we look and just heat it up. Mix we got going on so far. So with the broccoli, some ramen, heating up, put the rear on back, make sure the rear's up for some good heat. Simple. Get that mixed in a bit with the spice. Got me some Cajun. I'm craving for the Cajun. Cajun seasoning. Salt. Show you how it's looking so far. Get ready to turn the heat down on that one, but we got our eggs in order. Very simple. Heat up in the front and the rear a little bit more. Show you how it's gonna roll.
spoon.
Rough into there.
Well, that's getting in order, sir.
Get these pieces of pork rendered into there.
Second, folks,
as we take our time. Being very careful to add some oil. But I'm going to add some sesame oil to my eggs. Very careful with these eggs. We're going to take our time. Last. Give it a couple more seconds, folks. This is how we come about, folks. So, still very hot, but we got a chili noodle, spicy. We have some sliced and beaten down pork chops, pan seared. We have our inner broccoli, and we're gonna go for plating over here for this buddy. We have our wings. Let's not forget those too, as you saw. But folks, you've seen it here. You've seen every step of the process. And let's not forget the last part, because hey, we're on a beauty for this, right? We can't forget these onions. Where would we be without these beautiful onions? All right, folks, it's time to enjoy. I'm about to get ready to upload. Respect to you all. Subscribe and catch this recipe. All right, to the next one.